Two and one. And it's lifted high in the air to right field. Guillen over toward the line. Hill tags. And in he comes to score. Vernon drives in the first run of the game, and the Blue Jays have an early lead.
Pretty good swing from Wells. His balance was very good, deep enough that Hill would score, but you get a good look at the arm strength of Guillen. He has an outstanding throwing arm. You can see it.